prayer saved my life. And I know how hard it is to make your five prayers. I know how hard it is. But for the young people in the room, even for the adults, I'm not even gonna just put it to the youth. Let me tell you a post I read a long time ago, and I always refer to it, and it's a reminder to myself first. But I was reading a post about Salah, and it said, all five fard prayers take something around 48 minutes altogether throughout your day. Throughout the 24 hours that we have, Allah is asking us to give him 48 minutes, less than an hour. And you know what we do sometimes? The adhan comes up on our phone. We scroll up the notification. Oh, we'll pray in a second. The next second turns to minutes, and then we got 2 minutes left to pray Asr. Or we're just putting things before our salah. One thing I learned through my journey is that prayer keeps you grounded. When I was in college, I was around non-Muslims all the time. And I'm not saying anything's wrong with non-Muslims, but people who just didn't have any belief system. Every day it was a battle for me to walk into my living room and see a party going on and them handing me a drink saying, go ahead, just sip a little bit. It tastes like fruit punch. Or them smoking weed in the living room. This is real life. That was real life for me. And to have to battle that every day. One thing that I took from my parents, no matter how far I fell off the path, no matter all the mistakes I made, I prayed Salah. Take your time. Embrace the meeting that you have with Allah. And I pray that Allah continues to strengthen us because we need it. Don't fall short anymore. This world is ugly. And if we don't have the youth as strong individuals, as strong Muslims, as confident Muslims, then we're gonna fall apart. So don't be afraid, brothers. Don't be afraid to wear a kufi to your job. Don't be afraid to wear a thob. Sisters, don't be afraid to wear your hijab if you're struggling with it. Don't open it up. Don't loosen it up. Put it tighter because in these times we need it. And keep your salah close. Keep it close. JazakAllah khairan. Assalamu alaikum.